This year is 22 by Randy McElhaney of Morning Sun, Iowa.
A six horse nimble shepherd operated on
Case SC, two row color, Ken's operator.
1982 10 horsepower Harrison pulled from the river. Drawn by
Midwest Old Thrashers.
1934 Hot Shaman Buddy C and an open graver of Crawfordsville, Iowa.
Year 10-10 special owned by the Buffer family of Hamilton and Mount Pleasant. Glory Buffer's the operator. We have a 1936 John Deere BR owned by the Buffer family of Hamilton, Illinois. Carl and Lisa Buffer, Jacob Cutoff's the operator. This next one coming through here is a Vineyard tractor. It's got the sheet metal around the fenders owned by the Buffer Farms of Hamilton, Illinois. Jeremy Buffer's the operator. Maybe use that in a great vineyard.
1928 horsepower Minneapolis, operated by, owned by Bo Nelson Muscatine, and operated by Bo.
This next McCormick Marion WK40 was just donated to Midwest Old Thrashers. Alan Grimm's the operator.